Judge Meredith Holden in the courts of the state of Lemoyne, we do hereby grant repossession of this property and all items herein.
Ledger, watch, pistol.
June 7th, 1855. Dear sir, please... Thanks indeed for your talk to our Sunday school. Jeremiah, there ain't nothing here of any value. I wouldn't give you a nick.
Okay. Where is all this old crap?
April 2nd, 1870. Dear Mr. Thompson.
That's the old watch. Now, the ledger and the pistol.
God damn it.
Trap door, huh?
What you doing here? We found this place first. Yeah.
Easy. I'm just looking around for some things. That old revolver yours?
Finders keepers.
God! Son of a bitch!
Oh, God damn it!
Come on, Dan!
Where are you going? Come on! It's ours!
Pistol. Just the ledger now.
Thank you.
this your ledger? A list of slaves?
Rewards. January 15th, Betsy, $17. January 18th, Louise, $12. Well, that's that. I was somewhere near Rhodes when they caught me.
God.
They threw us away like shit on their boot. Times wasn't perfect. I ain't saying that. It's just... It's all gone to hell. Rack and ruin.
Oh, man! You show some respect. I was respected once. I had a profession.
You asked me to get you something.
There's no bringing back what I want. I want my job, my pride, the respect accorded to a gentleman.
What about this old crap? Huh?
My things. Don't you understand? Those bastards, they changed everything. I was a good worker. I took pride in my work. They took it away. Pissed on my legacy.
Old man. Some jobs ain't for saving. And some legacies?
Oh!
They are for pissing
off. What are you doing? That's my history! Damn you! Damn you! I still exist! Oh!
Oh,